6 days in November is a special time here in the City of the Arts. It's really an opportunity for us to showcase not only the arts of Winston-Salem, but also North Carolina. One of the main aspects of the 6 days is the Piedmont Craftsman Fair.
We bring in about 130 craftsmen from the Southeast. They vary and work in as far as the type of work, from contemporary to traditional, price rangings from very, very affordable to the amazing one-of-a-kind pieces. So it's right before Thanksgiving, which is a prime time for people to start thinking holiday shopping.
We're not bashful about it. We know it's great, and we encourage you to come and buy.
One of the things we also do during the fair is have about 20 demonstrations and lectures going on. Our artists are demonstrating how to throw pots, how to make handmade paper, how to hammer a piece of metal into fine jewelry. The new component this year is 6 Days in November, which is a citywide celebration of the arts and especially of fine craft here in Winston-Salem. There are special exhibitions going on here in the neighborhood, in the Arts District, around town. People can go and watch the kiln being fired at Old Salem being unloaded for the first time.
Of course, there will be events taking place throughout the 6 day period at the University of North Carolina School of the Arts, which is located here in Winston-Salem, just a few minutes from downtown. Albin Elvid Dance Company is going to be doing a performance. Fall dance will be taking place at the School of the Arts. There are some big anniversaries that will take place during the week. Most notably, the 60th anniversary of our Arts Council. Of course, very proud of our Arts Council here in Winston-Salem, the first Arts Council in the country. The 20th anniversary of the Piedmont Wind Symphony will also take place.
We'll have about 30 new artists in the fair. And then there's going to be some surprises, some people who we haven't seen at the Crafts Fair in a number of years, and they'll be back to show new work. And it may have been 5 or 6 years since they've shown work.
We think that during the 6 day period will be special, really a special time to come and visit.
We invite you to come to Winston-Salem for the Piedmont Craftsman's Fair and for 6 days in November. We hope to see you then.